attention. Some people wallow in their pain, focusing on their own dimension, driving everybody else insane. The more you give, they just keep taking. Black holes of emotional need. I try to help, but they just keep saying, okay, now back to me. Well, you get right down to nitty gritty. Everybody's got a cross to bear. Well, walk around in your own self-pity. Whatever the hurt cries to me, you there. Every day is what you make, and this is why I state my plea. No more, I just can't take it. Okay, now back to me. Okay, back to me. Okay, now back to me. Okay, back to me. Okay, now back to me. Okay, back to me. Okay, now back to me. To me. Well, one day I went looking through the Holy Bible, trying to find some really good advice. Relate my life to the situation, tell them once and then I tell them twice. Try to share a trial I'm facing, but they have no sympathy. They don't hear a word I'm saying. Okay, now back to me. Okay.